As rollout of the COVID-19 vaccine continues across Siouxland, more folks are getting their second shot. But what happens if you skip out on getting that second dose? Jonathan Jackson reports.
If you only get one dose, that really is suboptimal protection, especially when you're thinking about the variants.
That's infectious disease expert Dr. Joseph Gastaldo with Ohio Health. He says after the first dose, you're only somewhat protected from COVID, as well as its variant strains, which is why the CDC recommends people get their second dose as close to the recommended interval as possible. However, they say there is a small grace period, meaning if you miss your second vaccine dose, you can receive it up to 6 weeks after the first dose for both the Pfizer and Moderna vaccines.
So what the CDC recommends is, as best as possible, stick to the recommended dosing regimen. However, if you do get the second dose later, you can get it within a 42-day period. And beyond that, if you're later, just get your second dose when you can. There is no recommendation at all to ever restart the series.
Dr. Gastaldo also says he knows some people have concerns over getting the second dose due to side effects. But he explains that's actually a good sign of your body responding to the vaccine.
The most common immune response is actually pain and discomfort at the injection site, followed by muscle pain, followed by headache, fatigue. People do have low-grade temperature elevations. And really, when you get these reactions, all you got to do is really take care of yourself. Don't skip any meals.